One of the home industry whose development is quite good is the woven plastic bag industry, which is managed by Sujini in Campursari Village, Sambit Sub-District, Ponorogo. The plastic woven bag produced by Campursari villagers is one of the icon in their village. For a woman, the bag is like a life partner who always compliments. Types, model, colors, and ornament are one of the consideration for women when choosing a bag. Don't worry, the woven bag from Campursari Village can be the answer. The most of people order bag usually for celebration event, recitation, childbirth souvenir, and wedding souvenir.
Okay, in here there are many fashionable woven bag. They are suitable for all situation.
The raw material for this woven bag is recycled plastic rope, a type of plastic rope that is used such as grass rope and jali-jali. To make a bag starting at the bottom, the technique and image have been recorded from the skilled hand of the craftsman. The standard vertical and horizontal weaving pattern are woven alternately. If the bottom is foam, bending the weaving upward. The weaving technique is the same as before. Weaving continues until the volume of the bag is formed. When the volume of the bag is finished, just tuck the end of the weaving so that it's long and neat. Add grip strap and accessories, then a fashionable plastic woven bag is ready. Interesting, right? With the appearance of various color combination on the bag, it become a fashionable bag, so it can attract buyers.
Jadi nggak bosen, ini ada gambaran motivasi variasi kuning, merah, yang sama kan. Jadi biar menarik pembeli, jadi daripada cuma polosan kayak gini, nanti kan kalau ada variasi-variasi, akan nggak beli, jadi beli lagi.
Started in 2008, this home industry has penetrated the national market, such as Papua, Aceh, Makassar, Kalimantan, and Jakarta. Sujini sell her woven bag product through social media with affordable price. Dila Dwi Savitri, Citizen Journalist, Ponorogo.